As the leader of the Robin Hood style ninja group known as the Manji clan, Yoshimitsu hears a strange sound ringing through the night, as if it is calling for something. Yoshimitsu wonders if his demonic sword is resonating with energy from the people now in the Antarctic who are in pursuit of Pandora. He sets out for the frozen continent in order to appease the appetite of his cursed sword. Yoshimitsu hires the services of Raven to watch over him should he lose control of the demon sword. However, Raven agrees only on the condition that the mission play out according to his rules.
All right, Yoshimitsu. I'm gonna show you how a real ninja gets things done.
Yoshisenbo!
Let's do this!
許さんぞ。
The difference of power is now clear.
Thank you.
It was tough, but it looks like we accomplished our mission. What the hell? Do you think this is all some kind of joke? Damn it! Where'd the lid go?